Hey everyone, I was inspired by a wrapping paper I got to create these cute butterfly nails. So if you want to know how I did this, just keep watching. Start off by applying a base coat. Next, paint your nails two layers of a pearl polish. Start off the butterfly by drawing the center of the body in the middle of your nail. Next, add the top part of the wings on both sides of the body. Fill in the lines you drew with whatever color you desire. Next, thicken the area of the wings where you want to add spots and finish outlining the rest of the butterfly. Use a different color to outline the bottom half of the wing and fill it in. Then use the black to re-outline the bottom of the wing. Next, draw on the antennas of the butterfly so they create a heart shape on the top. Now you can create the dots on the thicker parts of the butterfly. Apply a top coat to keep your design from chipping. And you're done. I hope you enjoyed learning how to create these beautiful butterflies on your nail. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next week. Bye!